Murray taking a look at our Jamie Casino traffic tracker. He is heading toward a reported wreck involving three vehicles on 95 South, and he appears to be coming up in just a little bit at that. So when we get there, we'll be able to tell you exactly what's going on in that area. Right now, let's go to our maps of the low country where you can see everything is in the green and looking good at this time. We'll have more traffic coming up in about 10 minutes from now.